14 famous people whose stories inspire you to persevere. It can be easy to get frustrated when things aren't going your way. But sometimes, it's not terrible to lose a job or a customer. It's just a bit of a hiccup on the path to success. Some well-known people did find fame after failure. Whether your dream is to become your own boss or as a part of a great company, you will never know if you give up. Such inspirational tales of those who have been successful despite disappointments will help you understand why determination is crucial to finding the right career path or paths for you. 1. Michael Jordan. Michael Jordan is now a legendary figure in the sport, but his talent was not always enamored by coaches. Only through his extra hard work and commitment to his sport has his name become tantamount with success as the Michael Jordan of basketball. 2. Steve Jobs. Steve Jobs is the world-renowned brains behind Apple computers, but Steve made plenty of mistakes before the business became the success it's today. It has been a challenge for Apple to become a household commodity, coming from failures with recruiting the wrong people to missteps in marketing. 3. J.K. Rowling. Before becoming a billionaire writer with her series of Harry Potter books and other titles, Rowling was a welfare mom. Her success has not prevented her from publishing, nor did her time on the side of poverty. 4. Abraham Lincoln. The reputation of Abraham Lincoln has stood the test of time, yet he lost a lot before becoming U.S. president. He lost his wife and ultimately lost his children. He missed a career and several political campaigns professionally before he made it to Washington. 5. Beyoncé. Before Beyoncé Knowles was a single-name sensation, Beyoncé was a failed pop star even before she became a part of Destiny's Child. As a kid, she was part of a group that lost on a successful talent show called Star Search. Yet in the end, she certainly prevailed. 6. Elizabeth Arden. Elizabeth's Red Door Salon's beauty empire and Arden is going strong even after the demise of the makeup maven. Yet before her goods were in department stores all over the world, Elizabeth experienced her share of failures because she collaborated with the wrong woman and opened her famous salon in the beginning with a lack of support. 7. Emily Dickinson. Elizabeth Dickinson is one of those lasting tales of unappreciated talent. Though she is a prolific author, none of her poems have been published when she was alive, and when they were prone to alteration. 8. Emily Blunt. Emily Blunt may have gained success as the snotty assistant in The Devil Wears Prada, but she had to overcome a serious stutter before she really began her acting career. 9. Katy Perry. It wasn't from the start that Katy Perry is a semi-controversial pop icon. She had several misses as a gospel singer before until she cemented her reputation as an it girl with eccentric style and a long list of hits to her credit. 10. Madonna. Madonna's talent has led her to be dubbed as the Queen of Pop. But formerly, she was a struggling artist with dead-end jobs and were being fired from Dunkin' Donuts before finally being discovered through her perseverance in taking any work as a dancer or singer that she can find. 11. Mary Kay Ash married young, had children, became divorced, and became disenchanted with working for a company. Mary Kay wrote the business plan after taking an early retirement to what would become Mary Kay Cosmetics, a multi-level marketing strategy that continues to help women become their own bosses. 12. Mark Cuban. The entrepreneur in his younger days invested in lots of lucrative businesses. Ultimately, he matured from his mistakes and became the story of superstar success. 13. Jean Knight. Nige's Weight Watchers was the product of an overweight housewife sick of trying out fad diets. She took the information she gained to lose pounds and made it into one of the most effective diet plans ever. 14. Arianna Huffington. Despite not understanding much English, Arianna defied the odds and got into one of England's best schools and has put herself into new ventures in new cities, despite the cynics. What other success stories have motivated you in life? Let us know in the comments below. Have you enjoyed this video so far? Don't forget to hit the like button, it supports the channel a lot. Also, subscribe and click the notification bell button to get more content like this.